Acropolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you. Get out of my way!
I should be cautious around here.
Hey, wait! You are climbing your way out of this car! Die, you dead dog!
Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
Henheriet, look at Yahoo!
My thanks to you, Baek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to...
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to the Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion-eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
May God bless you and the Protector saving me, Master Dark.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought they were from members of the Order of the State.
Nick, did you see the sandstorm? Come, Father said you'd join us for dinner.
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
Parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawa.
The savior of Letopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayo?
Are you unwell? Against you, Tahaka. As far as you do.
I Senu. Aya. Where are you, my love? Khemu. I'm failing you. Please, don't hate me. Soon, I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Reeds.
Now, good boy.
May God smile upon you.
Stripped of armor,
weapons and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks. First my steel, then the scarab. Off limits.
Ha! Die, die! You won't outlast me. Aha! There!
Pack up the gear.
Yes, remarkable armaments. It's packed up in a crate as payment to some.
Good. We'll send it to Fort Nikiu in a few days.
How long do you think it will take for him to die?
A guy we bury? 2 days?
He looks tough. I bet 5 drachma he would survive for at least 3.
You're on. Wait. Who's going to check?
They should have stayed in the shadows.
All right. Hmm. Sold. All right. Sold. All right. All right. Sold. All right. Sold. Sold. All right.
نيتن سمنا سيد نتشر بحق الدبح نرى استساف حين ردت قوي حين حريت نتشيرو ستير خيي
All right. Bye for now.
Good, listen. It is an awesome scam on you.
Welcome. Welcome to Letopolis. Dream of the great Tahaka. A new life awaits you in the glorious city of Letopolis. Welcome! Welcome to Letopolis. I never forget a face, and I have not seen yours before. You found it! Your new home! A miracle of a man's labor. The great work begins!
No, that's not what...
You just don't know it yet. We give every new arrival a house. Only dig it out and help with the public works. A fresh start!
I'm not here to live in these tough sands.
Speak to some of our new inhabitants, like Nehi. He can tell you how liberating it is to leave the past behind.
I cannot shed my past like a snake sheds his skin.
This entire city was lost to the cruel desert in the time of our ancestors. But the great Tahaka rediscovered its secrets. He is uncovering it to shine again under the sun and dedicating the city to Horus. Welcome, friend. A new life awaits you here in Letopolis, the city of Horus. Come.
What have I walked into?
Gods here are vigilant.
Hey, wait! Ha!
يا نجرت؟ إبراهيم الشايف.
Afraid I must borrow this.
But perfect. See, anyway. خرج بدون حاب. ياو فاطمة.
Here, let me help you with that.
Oh, what? You think me helpless?
I'm surprised to see a woman in your condition working so hard. The arrival of a child is a blessed event.
Oh, I am no delicate lily.
Oh, are you in pain?
Bah, my little bean is just making herself known. My workers are so slow, I need to run over and check on them.
Allow me, Nebet.
Ah,
What? Did you see something, Phile?
Thank you.
Cheryl.
The Magi has returned. In need of more finery?
Yes, in a moment. I'm curious, Reda. Where are your parents?
Long story, Seni. A Philakitai of Alexandria caught them stealing and boiled them in a bronze bull.
By Anubis. I'm sorry, Reda.
No need. The gods took my family, but gave me my camel, Amun, a great steed. I wander the desert and see the sun set when I want to. This is my freedom.
I see. As always, you are wise.
Osiris hears not the mourning of the weary heart.
Watch out! Yes. Coming through! Whoa.
We're safe.
bow. This place is heavily guarded.
Worms, take you!
You will regret that. You will.
Hey, stop!
You there! Is that a Magi badge? Over here! Please, I am weak! Get me out of here! Gods are smiling. You are a true hero.
Keep quiet. Head down.
I need help.
Oh, get away from me. I have things to do.
This Harnet Shadow?
By the gods, what am I to do?
Peace, friend. What happened?
The gods have cast me. I lost my farm and my wife to my brother in Iyamu, and now I've lost what little I owned. My cart got stuck in a ditch far from town. As night came on, I heard terrible roars. And I just left them. My poor oxen, everything I owned. What am I to do?
Roars. There are no large beasts in this region.
I did not stay to find out. They were the last gift I got from my father, Khufu and Kiera. And I left them there with all I own.
When I am out that way, I will see what I can find. For now, do what you can on your new house.
My thanks. My house is to the right of the entrance to the temple. May you fly with the bright wings of Horus.
Hen Chariot, look at Yahoo!
Freedom!
You recover quick.
Now, how about we loot some tombs?
Have I helped another criminal of Egypt?
Oh, that is right. You are a Medjay. No, not a criminal. I'm an opportunist.
I know your kind. What did you dig up this time? It sure caught the eyes of those bandits.
A ring of unparalleled riches. As you can see, everyone wants it. Those bandits dragged me around trying to find it. Me? I just want what it is worth. You think I enjoy being a scavenger?
Yes.
Come, follow me to my palace. My safety is your duty, is it not? You saw how dangerous it is out here.
I suppose.
Yes! My very own Medjay!